Tonight's weather report, proudly brought to you by Weet-Bix. 97% whole grain, 100% ready.
Well, the weekend is almost upon us. To tell her whether the weather's going to be good or bad, here's Emma O'Sullivan.
Thanks, Stephen. Good evening. Well, we're almost halfway through winter, and after a low of 6 degrees this morning, we actually reached a top of 18. That was around 1 o'clock, and partly thanks to all the sunshine. It is above average for July, but the Bureau explains that Melbourne does tend to enjoy 2 to 3 days in the high teens or even a 20 this time of year. Outside at the moment, not bad, 15 degrees and humidity at 57%. Let's take a look around the city now. No rain again today. Cold start at Avalon, 1 up to 16, 17 the top at Viewbank and Moorabbin. Around our state today, the coldest minimum was at Mount Hotham, minus 6, and the top temperature there was 1 degree. Bendigo managed 14, Shepparton 17 degrees and 18 in Sale. Interstate, mostly clear in Sydney, a top of 20, showers in Brisbane 21, 15 in Canberra and 27 in Cairns. Taking a look at the weather charts now, a high pressure system that's over New South Wales coast will move east of Bass Strait tomorrow, then over the Tasman Sunday and Monday. On Tuesday, it resumes sending northwesterly winds, keeping it mild in Victoria. Rain has now entered the west of the state and is moving towards Melbourne. We're looking at 5 to 10 millimetres this weekend. Around Australia tomorrow, cloudy in Hobart, 13, mostly sunny in Sydney, headed for 19. Over in Perth, showers developing there and 20 degrees. Across our state, a little rain in the north and central areas, as well as the southwest, Swan Hill, 17, Horsham headed for 14, partly cloudy across Gippsland, but still no rain expected there. No wind warnings, so we'll have a look across our city tomorrow. You can see 15, the expected top, almost everywhere, except for Yarra Glen 16 and Mount Dandenong 11, the top expected there. Taking a look out on the bays tomorrow, winds north to northeasterly, 10 to 15 knots, but up to 20 in the west in the evening, and waves up to 1 metre. In the city tomorrow, showers will reach Melbourne. We're expecting patchy rain from late morning, a low of 8 and a revised top of 15 down from 16. Looking further ahead to the weekend, Sunday a little rain, a windy day 16. Monday when it's back to school, 12 to 17, a shower or two. Tuesday, partly cloudy 18. Wednesday a mild 19 expected. Thursday areas of rain 17. And then it gets a little cooler at the end of next week, Friday 7 to 14. So, Stephen, the average rainfall for July is 49 mils, but in the city, we've only recorded 6.2 millimetres so far. Doesn't look like we'll make the average. So, as I said yesterday, that's why the rain is so welcome. We certainly need it.